There's a war that has been standing since the day that Adam fell. Sin is where it started, sin is where it held. Speaking as a prisoner who was there and lived to tell, I remember how it felt. I can hear the voice of freedom like a distant voice who called and beckoned me to follow where I had never gone. Though my heart was willing, I just stood there at the wall, praying somehow it would fall. But in the cross I found the doorway and the hand that held the key. When the chains fell at my feet, for the first time I can see. This is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free. To see that life can be more than I imagined. This is how it feels to be free. Days when I'm reminded of the prison I was in, like a living nightmare burning deep within. I can feel the voice of evil, I can hear the call of sin, but I won't go back again. You see, once I've tasted freedom and the chains could bind no more, mercy gave me wings to fly like an eagle, I can soar. This is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free. To see that life can be more than I imagined. This is how it feels to be free. This is how it feels to be free, yeah. Somewhere there's a prison where the chains still bind. Yeah, but for the grace of God, those walls will still be mine. So for all the captives I say, this is how it feels to be free.
This is how it feels.